Like many old buildings, St. Mary's Orthodox Cathedral required stone and masonry repairs. The customer was experiencing water infiltration into their wall cavity. This project included masonry repairs and through-wall flashing installation. In the end, the problem was solved and the facade was restored to its original likeness.